تتذكر لما وعدت خالد يشرح لنا السوي؟
وعدت ايش؟ طيب بدك اعيد السؤال؟ ماشي.
لا يا أستاذ، لا.
So what? So what?
تتذكر لما يوم الخميس حكيت راح أخلي خالد يشرح لكم السوي؟
لا ما حكى.
لا I don't remember this. طيب مش مشكلة.
أستاذ ما حكيت.
طيب. طيب بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Good morning, grade 4. Welcome again to science class. Today, inshallah, I'm going or we are going to solve the questions of lesson 3 or lesson 3 check. طيب. The first question, first I want to read the question, then I will give you the chance. I want to see who can answer this question. طيب. The question is, how are soil, rocks, and minerals related? Include what rocks are made of? And the question, you have to describe in your answer the relationship between soil, rocks, and minerals. Are they related? And how are they related? And what rocks are made of? يعني we can say that this question, هذا السؤال is made up of two parts. في خلنا نحكي في جزئين هذا السؤال. إنه how are soil, rocks, and minerals related? And what rocks are made of? By the way, I want to remind you that soil, rocks, and minerals are related, and there is a strong relationship between them. Of course, they are related. But how are they related? طيب, who can answer the question? Raise your hands, please. Who can answer the question? طيب, Mr. Abdullah Adil. Abdullah, تفضل. Abdullah, you can answer, تفضل.
أستاذ ما بعرف الجواب.
عشانك رفعت إيدك. طيب don't worry.
بالغلط بالغلط.
طيب you should try, يعني next time you should try. يوسف عبيدات, where is يوسف؟ تفضل. أنا اللي بشوفه رافع إيده معناته بده عنده سؤال أو حاب يسأل أو بده يجاوب. طيب تفضل يوسف.
Because they are all mixed with soil.
All of them are mixed with soil. طيب هذا هيك خلاص, ما بدك تحكي شيء ثاني؟
Yes.
طيب thanks يوسف. Thanks. Excellent. Thank you. عمر تفضل.
First of all, can you hear me well?
Can you answer the question?
Okay. Can you hear me well?
Yes, yes, I hear you.
Rocks are made of one or more minerals.
Again, صوت صار يقطع عند صوتك, صار lagging. Your voice is lagging.
Open the chat.
خلاص, answer.
Rocks are made of, it says include what rocks are made of. Rocks are made of one or more minerals.
Excellent, excellent. Thank you very much. Oh, is this everything? Thank you. طيب, let's Muhammad Nasser, يلا. استني Aram, wait, Aram.
Teacher, the answer, the rock is made of rock particles, air, and water.
Thanks, Muhammad. Thanks. Aram, تفضلي.
First, the rocks are formed from minerals, and the soil are formed from rock.
Good. يعني rocks or the particles, rock particles become part of the soil or make up the soil, and also Rocks are made of minerals. يعني thank you all, محمد وأرام عمر يوسف عبيدات. Thank you everyone. طيب. Write the answer please. يلا. خلي شوي بس اللي خلي بالله اللي رافع ايده ينزل انا حتى اكتب rocks okay are made of minerals as you know rocks are made of minerals this is the first part when rocks break down When rocks break down, okay, they become the particles that make up soil. What are سنة بسألكوا سؤال What are the particles that make up soil What are the particles that make up soil في عنا three types شو هم the three types who can who remember خالد can you answer خالد وين خالد؟ استنى شوف. هلو.
Teacher أم عبد الرحمن جرادات.
تفضل عبد الرحمن. Sorry. تفضل. You can answer.
It's made air and water and decompose.
لا صح. Thank you عبد الرحمن. You are talking about the composition of soil. Air.
Yes teacher.
Wait, استنى خالد. عبد الرحمن بس ركز معي. You are talking about the composition of soil. Air, water, organic matter, humus, air, water, decomposing matter, and rock particles. I am asking you about the rock particles that make up the soil. What are they?
The rock particles, soil are
silt
and clay.
Excellent. Thank you. Sand, silt, and clay. Thank you. معلش الثانيين زي لانا سوري يعني مرة ثانية بخليك تجاوب. Okay. So the rocks are made of minerals, and when rocks break down, they become the particles, sand, silt, and clay that make up soil. So as you see, raw soil, rocks, minerals are related because rocks are made of minerals. And also rocks when they break down لما بصير لهم بتكسر الصخور over millions of years بصير عنا بكونوا soil. طيب. Who can answer question two? بعد ما تخلص خلصت الكتابة. Did you finish writing? يلا اكتبوا بسرعة. معكم 1 minute. خليني اشرب شاي انا. طيب يلا بسرعة اللي بيكتب please write quickly طيب يلا طيب ايش يا ارام عندك سؤال تفضلي
teacher I didn't understand the second question
طيب يلا مش مشكله هسه ان شاء الله راح نشرح ثانك يو حاولوا قلنا اللي بيقدر يجاوبوا يجاوبوا. Think about the properties of minerals. How might you sort these properties? Explain how you sort it. اوكي مش مشكلة على فكرة. It's very إن شاء الله إنه يكون question very simple. طيب خلينا نبلش بالسؤال الثاني. اللي ما لحق كتابي راح أبعث له الجواب. Don't worry. Don't worry about the first question. طيب the second question. استنى شوي. Wait a minute. Think about the properties of minerals. As you know that minerals have properties, different properties. These properties include color, texture, luster, streak, cleavage, hardness, and so on. How can you, or how might you sort? كيف انت بتقدر تصنف, sort, classify these properties, those properties? Explain how you sorted. كيف تقدر أنت تقسمهم هذول الproperties حتى تكون لك أسهل. طيب خلينا نشوف who can answer the question. Who can answer the question. يلا طيب خلينا نشوف محمد حمادنة تفضل. محمد تقدر؟
شو يا أستاذ؟
أنت can you answer question two؟
two لا بس أنا كنت هاي بدي أحكي لك three types.
three types؟
آه.
minerals no minerals there are many properties more than three. طيب. مش مشكلة. Thank you محمد. أوس ذو أوس. وين أوس؟ تفضل.
Good morning teacher.
Good morning. Can you answer?
I will try.
يلا try. Don't worry.
It is color, okay. Texture,
yes.
Texture, shape.
Thank you. These are part of the properties. But my question is, طلع the question is not to list them. ركزوا معي. السؤال مش بده إنه list these properties. How can you sort them? خلنا نشوف مي هادية ولا محمد نشوف انتوا رافعين ايد. تقدروا؟ حدا منكم can you answer?
Teacher like the rocks are different and shapes and textures. We can I speak in Arabic?
طب شكرا شكرا يا هادية مش مشكلة. Thank you. But the question is about minerals, not about rocks. Thank you. عمر تفضل. Thank you هادية. Thank you.
I'm close to the microphone.
يلا تفضل. You can continue.
Okay, so when it says how would you sort those properties, or yeah, does it mean like they want me to explain them or?
طيب. Look, thank you, Omar. Thank you. Look here, please, all the students, listen to me. As you know. Look at the different properties of, I want to list them now, and I will tell you how to sort them. As you know that, minerals properties include color. Okay? Then, luster. Okay? These properties, these two properties, you can be seen. You can see these two properties by your eyes. So these two properties can be seen. يعني when you look at any mineral, you can know its color and if it has a luster or not. Some properties can be filled. Some properties can be filled, like what? The hardness. يعني you can know that this mineral is hard or not by trying to scratch it. You can also feel the texture. You can also feel the texture and hardness. Okay, some properties of minerals must be tested. You can't see them and you can't feel them. So you need to test them. These properties include the cleavage, okay, and the strike. Okay, so we can, minerals, the properties of minerals can be sorted as the following. Write the answer. Properties, we can classify them into one. One, properties, the first category or the first kind of properties that can be seen. Okay, properties that can be seen easily. Okay, properties that can be seen easily, which include the color and luster. So, other properties can be filled. Properties that can be filled. Properties that can be filled, which include hardness and texture. Yes, you can feel a mineral's hardness or its texture by your senses, by your hand. And the third part of properties that must be tested, properties that must be tested. You need to test them. These properties include cleavage and the strike. Okay, طيب. مش مشكلة في اللي تحت مش مبين ببعث لكم الجواب بعدين إن شاء الله. طيب. Is the answer clear? فهمتوا الجواب؟ طيب محمد ناصر تفضل ايش عندك سؤال؟
teacher nothing I want استاذ كنت بدي اجاوب على السؤال اللي جاوبته انت بس ونسيت اسكر
don't worry مش مشكله thank you محمد جواد عندك any comment؟
أنا كنت عبالي بس أقول إنه تحت مش مبين.
مش مشكلة خلاص هو بعث الكل. عمر.
Can you hear me?
Yes, of course. تفضل.
Is there anything but after the property number two?
Is there anything what?
Is there anything but after property number two or is it that I haven't told you yet?
صوتك مش واضح يا عمر طب send it for me send it for me ماشي اوكي طيب على فكرة أنا نسيت wait شوي خلينا شوي clear all my drawings طلعوا نرجع لفوق at the top of this page look here did we solve this question حلينا هذا السؤال no ما حلنا طيب طيب here look at this question what might happen what might happen if you tried to grow crops in soil with little topsoil. Yani suppose, look at the, look here at this, the soil profile. As you know that there are three layers of soil, topsoil, subsoil, and parent material. People grow plants, or plants grow in this layer, in the topsoil. Suppose or imagine that you try to grow crops in the topsoil in here, but with little topsoil. What will happen? طيب خلينا نشوف who can answer. بدنا نشوف الأذرز يعني بديش يعني شوف إذا في طلاب ثانيين. طب تفضل محمد ناصر تفضل answer.
The crops that she botted it will not grow.
Excellent. Why بس ليش؟
Because when we put a topsoil more, it will not grow.
Excellent, Hamad. Thank you very much. طيب خلينا نسمع أرام. تفضل يا أرام.
It will not grow because we have a little amount of topsoil. If we bring another.
صوتك صار
يا أرام. Amount of topsoil.
Excellent.
لاقي.
صح. Thank you. طيب نسمع على أوس. تفضل.
Good morning, teacher.
Good morning. تفضل أوس.
Because the topsoil is very important to crops.
Excellent. Yes. Thank you. طيب. Look here. As you know, as more organic matter or humus mixes in the soil becomes topsoil. So rich topsoil, if we have a lot of organic matter or more topsoil, that means it supports plant growth. So if you grow plants in a soil with little topsoil, so plants cannot grow. يعني كل اللي جاوبوا كانوا excellent. يعني سواء you, محمد ناصر, أرام, أوس, يعني thank you, excellent. كانت الأجوبة كلها صحيحة. Thank you. So the answer is here. Write the answer. Soil with soil with little topsoil. Soil with little topsoil is mostly rock particles. يعني اللي بيكون بس في look here. If we have little topsoil, that means most of the soil will be sand, silt, and clay. So there is little amount of organic matter. So it cannot support. It cannot support most plants. By the way, plants need a lot of organic matter or humus. Humus, this, شايفينه هذا, humus is very important for plants. طيب. So soil with little topsoil is mostly rock particles. It cannot support most plants. The crops would not grow. The crops or the plants would not grow. The crops would not grow. This is the answer. طيب Do you have any comment or any question? مين عنده سؤال؟ Okay, yeah. Okay, go to page, please. Go to page طيب بسم الله. This is إن شاء الله today we are going to start with lesson 4. Of course we don't have enough time. We have just 3 minutes. This is an introduction. This is the last lesson in topic 4, weathering and erosion. These two things, weathering and erosion, are related to rocks and soil. Weathering is a process that causes rocks to break down. Okay? And أنا حكيت لكم عنها كثير بالدروس الماضية. كنت أجيب لكم سيرتها شوي بس إن شاء الله in this lesson we are going to talk about weathering in more details. Weathering. Okay? As you know, what is the meaning of weathering? Before talking about weathering, I want to give you an idea about it. Look, as you know, rocks are very hard. يعني, you may wonder, how can rocks be broken down? We can break them by using special tools. يعني احنا حتى الناس لما بدهم يكسروا الصخور شو بيستخدموا؟ بيستخدموا شغلات ادوات صعبه يعني بيستخدموا تراكس بيستخدموا مثلا في ادوات كثير في جرافات خاصه او اليات بتكسر الصخور. طيب can rocks be broken down by water, by wind, معقول by ice، معقول هاي الشغلات naturally يعني water أو rain for example، sorry خلينا نقول rain. Can you imagine that these things rain, wind, ice, even temperature? Can these things factors, can these factors or these things break down rocks? Yes, these things, rain, wind, ice, temperature, and there are also other things can break down rocks. But this process takes millions of years, not one day or minutes or seconds. It takes millions of years, okay? This process, when rocks are broken down into smaller particles, it's called weathering, okay? So this is the meaning of weathering. Again, rocks can be broken down into smaller pieces or smaller particles, into fine particles. But this process takes long time. Rocks can be broken down by these things, rain, wind, ice, temperature, and so on. ظل عندنا less than 1 minute. استنوا شوي. Okay, look here. Weathering is the process that wears away or breaks down rocks. إن شاء الله tomorrow راح نكمل. Tomorrow إن شاء الله نكمل. See you إن شاء الله. See you. Goodbye.